Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Mike at HiFiInsider.com. Today, I'm going to review for you the Soncoz, the LA-QXD1 DAC. It's an unusual name. But I find this DAC to be very interesting because of the price point and the specifications that they publish online. I reached out to HiFi Go, and they were kind enough to send one out to me for review. I really appreciate their support of the channel. So the DAC is fully balanced. It's got the balanced XLR output, RCA output as well. And then you also have all the digital stuff if you're still using the coax and optical digital. Fully featured DAC, very simple to operate. And I really like that it has a USB-C power connector. So this is for power only, so not for data. And I like that it has USB-B for data, because I have many high-end USB cables that I like to use with this DAC. Now, it did not come with a power adapter for it. This I found on Amazon to be a very good quality power adapter. How I used the Soncoz DAC was I used it with my Macintosh headphone amplifier, which is going to be reviewed next. And because it's balanced, I used the balanced output to the Macintosh. So it really came in very handy because they're both very small. You know, I can tuck this DAC behind the Macintosh and, you know, I really don't have to think about it anymore. You plug it in and it just works. The sound quality of this guy, in my opinion, actually supersedes the price point. What I noticed immediately was how wide the soundstage was for a DAC at this price point. And also how low the noise floor is. When you're listening to something like classical music, where the music itself is very low level and you have to crank up the volume to hear the instruments in the low recording, where the noise floor does not overwhelm the music itself. So that's actually a very good trait for a DAC at this price point. Compare this DAC to my personal reference DAC right now, which is the Macintosh D150. That's a $3,500 DAC. And this DAC actually stands up pretty well. It's not as refined in terms of the musicality as the Macintosh, but overall, if you didn't have the Macintosh side by side to compare it with, yeah, I don't think you'd be disappointed by the sound quality of this DAC. I'm quite pleased by it. I do wish that it was a little bit more musical, but at the price point of this DAC and that how full featured of it and how the compactness of this DAC, really in my book is a great starter DAC for a lot of people. If you're looking for a great sounding DAC to stream your high resolution music or your music from Tidal or Apple Music, and you can actually allocate some of the funds to a better quality headphone or a better quality amplifier to pair with this DAC, and you'll have a very nice little system. I encourage you to check this DAC out if you're looking for a good quality DAC that doesn't break the bank, and I'll put a link in this description, my Amazon store link for you. See you guys in our next video. Bye-bye.